Ladies and gentlemen, as we proceed to give you what you need, allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Cody, and today we're here for a song review. Kid Cudi and Eminem just dropped a joint song together. We love Kid Cudi. Eminem sure is one of the greatest ever to do it, but I don't think I actively listen to his music. Maybe there was a time in, like, middle school when it was cool, but, like, now, I don't know how I feel, but I'm willing to give this song a chance. It's called The Adventures of Moon Man and Slim Shady, so let's get into it. Yeah, it's been a minute, but I'm back in it. Y'all ain't dealing with the same ball. Kid Cudi's so good. New attitude mixed with the pure raw. Yes. No dice, chill with it. In life, been dizzy. Kid Cudi's so good. Yelling my nuts hang. My guitar fall the LeBron and Dwayne Wade. I can't picture Eminem on this beat. Kid Cudi's tearing this up though. They're telling a story. Kid Cudi just told a little bit of his story in that, so the title fits with the subject matter in the song. We love that. We love when things make logical sense. So if it's God you believe in, bob your head and just nod in agreement. Yeah, they say time's undefeated. I'ma be the first one who can beat it. Yeah, I had hoop dreams, now I shoot threes. Got a little green, but I don't do hoop dreams. That's Tunchi, that's New Orleans. Fuck Drew Brees, Snoop deal double. That's 2 G's. He said F Drew Brees. Oh, that's hilarious. That's hilarious. He said F Drew Brees. I want Eminem to have a rap beef with Drew Brees. That would be incredible. Drew Brees with his dance moves in the locker room versus Eminem and his oranges and door hinges and all that. Now if rap was speedball, I'd be Jordan like bitch. You wish you could score like this. Yeah, not even at half court I'd miss. A mouthwash, cause if I was on the floor I'd swish. But I cannot lie. I got you with- That was corny. Mouthwash, if I was on the floor I'd swish. Come on. There's wordplay and then there's corny, and that was on. Come on. Mouthwash, I'd swish. King of swear words and not lying. You should never compare yours. A toll free number. Only way you'll ever have a hotline. I just use the same basket as you shopping. Now I'm in a fucking casket from you coughing. Always stay ahead of haters. Oh, that was a. Are you allowed to say the word on YouTube? I don't think you're allowed to. I don't get monetized anyway. That was a Rona reference. That was a Rona reference there. That was actually clever. That was clever. So the swish line, and then he had another line about hotlines. If you get a toll-free number, that's the only way you'll have a hotline. That was kind of corny too, but I didn't say anything about that. But the casket and coffin, I'll give that one some credit. That was clever. I'll turn the volume up, I am fired up like a blunt, bread as long like an Italian's up. I am drugs, that is probably why your opinion of me's high as fuck. Okay. Yes. Cops are dirty. Stop, man, please. Officer, I'm sorry, but I can't breathe. But I got you on top of me. You got damn knees on my carotid artery. The Adventures of Moon Man and Slim. That was nice. That was nice. Very current song. A very current song. Overall, that was enjoyable. I won't knock it at all. That was a very enjoyable track. It's just, I don't know. Eminem just kind of has a stigma around him. He's just kind of cringy to listen to. I don't want to flame this man because he's very talented. Don't get me wrong. Definitely one of the greatest of all time. But it's just his music. He just... I can't with his music. But that song was very enjoyable. Kid Cudi did his thing. Eminem did his thing too, minus a couple of corny verses, or corny lines rather. But yeah, let me know what you thought of this song. Be sure to like and subscribe. Follow us on social media. And I would like to thank you for coming out to this one. I'll see you for the next one.